The nominees for the best performance by a featured actress in a musical are Jane Cannell, Me and My Girl, Judy Kuhn, Les Misérables, Frances Ruffelle, Les Misérables, and Jane Summerhays, Me and My Girl. And and the winner is Frances Ruffelle, Les Misérables.
Thank you. Well, I had the privilege of creating my role in London, and I'll always be grateful to my directors, John Caird and Trevor Nunn, and my producer, Cameron McIntosh. And I really want to thank the wonderful, talented Broadway company who have made me feel so welcome here. Thank you so much for this.